With some very free AI tools, I was able to turn still pictures into videos like the ones you're seeing right now. You can do the same thing with any image, not just AI images, but pictures of yourself or of your friends. And I'm going to show you exactly how I did that using free AI tools. First of all, I'd like to generate an image. Like I said, you can use any image you want, whether a picture of yourself, but I'll be generating pictures for this so you can see. There are many tools you can use to generate AI images, but I'll be using Leonardo AI for this. If you don't want to see how to generate images, please feel free to skip to the part where I am animating the images, okay? So once you go to leonardo.ai, just click on image creation, and by the side here I'm just going to set it to give me the resolution I want, the kind of image I want. Sorry for that glitch. So I'm just going to select this lifelike vision. Then I'm just going to leave it at dynamic. You can also set it whichever way you want. Then down here I have 16:9 because I'm using it for YouTube and all of that. So I've already generated the prompt. So I just put it here and click on generate image. So this will take a little bit, and we have these two images of a very beautiful lady. So to view it in a bigger scale, just tap on the image, click on it, and you'll be able to do that. Then to download it, just go down here, click on download to download anyone you want. Then go to this website. This is the form part, hypr.ai. When you open it, there are text to image, text to video, image to video, and all of that. So we're going to be using image to video, so click on it and then import the image you want to animate. I'm just going to import the image I just downloaded. You can actually do this whole thing with your mobile phone if that's what you have. It's the exact same process. So once you do that, you have to describe what you want the video to be or what you want the image to be like. I don't know if that makes sense. So in the video, I just want a beautiful young woman smiling and blinking naturally. That's just the prompt I give it. And once you're done with that, just tap on, I don't know why this thing keeps glitching, it's my screen recorder, sorry about that. Just tap on create for free and then give it a little bit, and it's going to come up with something mind-blowing, I'm telling you. So this is what we have. Just click on it, and to view it big, this is what we have. What do you think, guys? Tell me what you think down in the comment section. This is a bit creepy, but it's cool. So just click here to download it. And if you don't like what you've got, you can always regenerate for free. So just click on regenerate. It will use the same prompt and the same image to give you another video. If that makes sense. This website is completely free, but you can only make 10 videos per day, and they all have watermarks. So this is the second video. Let's click on it to see this. Tell me which one you prefer. This is the second video. This, let me play both of them. So you let, please let me know in the comment section which one you like. This is the second one, number two, and this is number one. I kind of like number one. She's cool and sexy. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in any of these AI videos up here. Bye.